I thought I probably had a concussion and certainly that I had a broken nose. There was a blood everywhere, blood all over the pillows. My head was bleeding from the ripped out hair, chunks of hair on the floor, all over the place actually. So lines 9, that I had a broken nose. Do you recall giving that testimony, Ms. Heard?
Yes, exactly.
So you had a broken nose, right?
That's absolutely what I thought.
And you told the jury that you had 2 black eyes after this incident, right?
I did have 2 black eyes after that incident.
And you testified that you also had a busted lip from when Mr. Depp punched you.
That is correct. From December, yes, that's correct.
You testified that the lip wound kept reopening when you moved your mouth.
That's correct.
You also testified that you had bruising on your temple.
That's correct.
And bruising on your chin.
Correct.
You also testified that your head was bleeding from where Mr. Depp ripped chunks of your hair out.
I remember, yes.
And that you had, quote, gross pussy, end quote, bruising around your temple.
In my scalp, yeah.
Now, for this incident, you did take pictures.
That's correct.
And we will look at some of those in a minute, but I first want to talk to you about your appearance on the James Corden show.
Sure. Can I close this?
Sure. You appeared on the James Corden show the day after this alleged incident, right?
I did.
And that was December 16th, 2015?
Yes, that's correct.
Let's please pull up a clip of your appearance from that evening. If we could, Plaintiff's Exhibit 35. And for the record, we will only be playing a portion of this, so we will call it Plaintiff's Exhibit 35A.
All right, any objection?
No.
35A in evidence.
I grew up, you know, in Texas riding horses and...
Oh, really?
You know...
Not a big ballet community out there in Texas.
Not so much. Shooting guns, yes, but ballet, no. So I wanted to train for it, and there were some ballet sequences that we wanted to have the option to incorporate into the movie. So I trained forever, and I have 2 left feet. I'm the most klutzy person in the world, and I have no, what do you call it? Grace?
So I knew, Your Honor, I'm so sorry, but it's not published to the jury. If we may have it, please published.
Okay, thank you.
Apologies. If we can please start that over.
Start it over, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Your Honor.
I grew up, you know, in Texas riding horses and...
Oh, really?
You know...
Not a big ballet community out there in Texas.
Not so much. Shooting guns, yes, but ballet, no. So I wanted to train for it, and there were some ballet sequences that we wanted to have the option to incorporate into the movie. So I trained forever, and I have 2 left feet. I'm the most klutzy person in the world, and I have no, what do you call it? Grace?
What?
So I knew I had to train for it, and what they don't tell you, I mean, I crammed about 3 months of solid training in, and I'm kind of like working my way up from the floor and learning the technical aspect of ballet, and I've got these dances down technically perfectly, I'm learning all the movements, but the last thing we get to are the hands. And I haven't yet got to that point, but everything else is working, and I'm acting it up on my face, and I'm selling the ballet, and I think I'm doing really good at this point. Kind of nailing it. And so I send videos and images to my friends to like get encouragement and look for their support. And everyone shoots back, "What's with the claw hand?" And I look and I realize like all that stress and fear of performing and doing this thing had just kind of like funneled out through the one thing that I hadn't yet like
mastered. What were your hands doing?
So I'd be doing this amazing, you know, I'd be doing a jump with a back bend and you can see this like graceful falling and my hands are like... My face, though, is like, I've got that, you saw in the clip, like this beautiful 1920s, you know, stage makeup on and like flower crowns and all this stuff. Uh-huh. And then my hand, and my face, and then my hands.
That was you on the James Corden show on December 16th, 2015, right, Ms. Heard?
That was.
Let's please pull up Plaintiff's Exhibit 98. These are pictures of you on the James Corden show on December 16th, 2015, right, Ms. Heard?
They look like freeze frames, like screen grabs, stills. They're not like a, it's not like a photo shoot, it doesn't seem.
But on the James Corden show, correct?
From that appearance, yes.
Move to admit and publish Plaintiff's Exhibit 98.
Any objections? All right. And Ms. Bernhoff, you could move the microphone and turn it on for you so Judy and I are having trouble hearing you.
Sorry about that.
All right. Thank you. All right. 98 in evidence. Thank you.
That's a photo of you opening your mouth on the right, right?
That's correct.
And again, a larger view of the same photo on the bottom.
That's correct.
With a split lip.
You've seen pictures of it without makeup.
Yes. So you had a split lip when you were moving your mouth that way.
I sure did.
In those photographs.
Absolutely.
Okay. You did take pictures of your alleged injuries after December 15th.